first morning when I met New Orleans in June. I took the road to Jackson, turned my fortune to renew. I cursed the foreign money, no credit could I give. Where said my heart to longing for the lakes of Pontchartrain? So I sat on board a railroad car beneath the morning sun. I rode the rails to leaving, lay me down again. The strangers, they're no friends to me, till a dark girl toward me came. And I fell in love with that Creole girl by the lakes of my pretty Creole girl. My money is no good, fit wearing for the alligators that sleep out in the woods. She said, "You're welcome, kind stranger. Our house is very plain, but we never turn a stranger out by the lakes of Pontchartrain." She took me to her mama's house, and she treated me right well. Her hair upon her shoulders in jet black ringlets fell. To try to paint her beauty, I knew would be in vain. So was my old gun by the lakes of Pontchartrain.
Said would never be, for she had got a lover and he was off at sea. She said that she would wait for him, and faithful she remained till he returned to his Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain. Fairly well, my Creole girl, I may never see you no more, but I'll never forget your kindness in that cottage beside the shore. At every social gathering, the flowing glass I'll drink, and I'll drink to health, my Creole girl, by the lakes of